I control the quality of my beer by starting at the beginning with the ingredients. You know, you want fresh ingredients. If you're cooking at home, you want the freshest ingredients you can get. A lot of homebrew shops provide the area with a lot of fresh ingredients. Your grains are packaged either in a liquid form in a concentrate already, or the grains come in large bags or small bags, and they have enough turnover that their ingredients are typically very fresh. The hops are normally packaged, sealed in nitrogen bags, so you reduce the oxygenation of all your products. Oxygen is really the killer in most beer products. Oxidizing provides its own off flavors. So I typically will pre-purge my kegs or bottles with CO2 when I transfer my beer from my buckets or my fermentation vessels into my packaging, and I will reduce the amount of oxygen that they're exposed to with the carbon dioxide in a bottle or in a keg. Sanitization is a huge part. Before I even start my brew day, the first hour is always sanitization. I'll take 10 gallons of water and heat it to boiling and run it through my entire system for 30 minutes. It'll go through my mash tun, it'll go through my heat transfer, it'll go through my filter, it'll go through my chiller, and it sanitizes everything before I get started. All my buckets are pre-sanitized. All the bottles that I use are pre-sanitized. Cleanliness is the key to quality beer.